First of all, if you don't have UVs, press tab for edit mode, then A to select all the faces, hit U and select cube projection. Now let's add any procedural texture, make sure it's non-color, connect into roughness, then shift A, converter, color ramp, and add between roughness and the shader. And now the sliders will affect the glossiness.